These Cover FX monochromatic blush tools are on sale during the Ulta 21 Days of Beauty, and they're normally $38 a pop. They're down to $19, so that constitutes to me as a luxury steal. I've been wanting them. I'm gonna get the spiced cinnamon. I love the sweet mulberry, that color, and then a sun-kissed bronze. And I'll show you guys in the next video. Hola. Y bienvenido a Silingo Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Pipe Beauty y se llama Pastille. Okay, looky here. I chop all the time and I love to chop luxurious clothing, high-end and designer, but I never buy full price. Hell no, okay? Never. Here, I've worked in many high-end stores here in New York City. I will not disclose which ones in the event that they might be looking at this video because I'm very popular. I get the chills just thinking about that one. So I already know that there are foolproof times of the year and specific situations when you should not shop for luxury sales. Número uno, holidays. Chica, listen to me, okay? On the holidays, and I'm speaking of luxury, high-end, designer, opulent, elegant, like shoes, bags, clothes. Not for the holidays, okay? It's a sales tactic to choose and say sales for the holidays, but in eventuality, there's no sale, okay? High-end brands, Louis Vuitton, Burberry, Prada, Miu Miu, Gucci, not fucking sales on the holidays, okay? They know that if you come into the store and you're gonna come to a high-end luxury store, mommy, you are not fucking around, mommy. You're gonna buy that shit, okay? If you in this store, okay? You are not looking for no sales if you up in Burberry, Prada, Miu Miu, Versace. Let's just clear that up, okay? It's all a sales tactic, a ploy. They say maybe 20% off, and the shit they have on 20% off is the thingy that nobody wanted. That's bullshit, okay? I worked for a high-end store for the holidays. They brought in so many good things, mama mia. I was looking for the sale myself. There's no sales. There's no sales. And let me tell you, customers come in looking for sales. They come in looking for sales at a high-end store. No sales. No sales. You have one or two bags that don't even look like it should cost that much on sale because it's from seasons ago and nobody want that shit. Two.
When a new collection comes in.
Shit, this is a no-brainer, right? If something new comes in, of course it's not going to be on sale, right, mommy? You're gonna put it on market value. It just came in, it's the hot new thingy, and of course it's not going to be on sale. Let me tell you, mommy, I've been looking and feeling for the Louis Vuitton, the LV logo bag. I forgot the name of it, mommy. I've been wanting that shit. That shit never goes on sale, ever. So if it's the hot new deal, Dior, Lady Dior bag that I've been wanting and feeling and lusting and rolling over. Of course, it's not going to be on sale, but the shit will never go on sale anyway. Number three, when something is super hot, which is probably everything on the high-end stores, right? But let's say you're not going to go to the top high-end store like Louis Vuitton, Dior, you know, those top tiers, but on the lower tier, let's say, for example, Marques, Almeida, Gianni, Alessandra Rich, lower tier, you know, they would never have something on sale super hot. Prepare to pay fully price unless you got perks because you work there.
shop there all the time, okay? You are a VIP member, okay? Be two seasons ago, but if the sheet is super hot, it will still not be on sale. Number four, some stores, some high-end store, top-tier stores, just never hold sales. Never seen a sale. This is a fire. The Louis Vuitton Arch Light sneakers are like from a few seasons ago, and I've been fiending for those sneakers. I love them. Every season they come out with new colors and stuff like that, and they know it's very popular because they keep making it. Louis Vuitton is not gonna make something that is not gonna make money, okay? Let's be honest. Those fuckers never be on sale. I was to see those Arch Light sneakers on sale. One of my five husbands will be buying that shit for me. I only see them on sale if they are in consignment. Lastly, is Flagship Store. If you are lucky to actually find a sale on some high-end, brand new sticky item, more likely than not, it won't be on the Flagship Store. When I've found sales on luxury items, they're not hot sticky items, but it's also been on stores that sell multiple brands across the board. Flagship stores, for the most part, have less inventory. They are at max capacity and probably have a good idea of the maximum sales they will be making. Per usual, big stores that carry all kinds of brands all across the board have more competiciones, and therefore some things might get lost in translation and maybe get put on sale. What the fuck are you waiting for? It is time for you to subscribe to my channel. Hit the likey button and hit the notification bell, porque eso le informa a usted. I believe it.